So, where's Mom?
She's away.
She's not here. She's on a retreat. So it's just me and Father for today and tomorrow. And we're gonna do some stuff.
Like work.
We're gonna see a movie. We're gonna go out to eat.
And I gotta work. We got a lot to do today.
Well,
so let's
I'm
get
going to ask,
busy.
But you have a lot of work to do.
Let's get busy. Time is fleeting. I gotta go.
Do you want Frosties or cherries?
I'd rather have Frosty Flakes. And a granola bar.
Kind bar?
No.
They're awesome.
My kind.
What, this?
They're good.
That?
Yes!
Better than yourself eating?
So now, we actually got out of our PJs, dressed, and we are on our way to my sister's house.
Cut in the corner there, dude.
Are you going to mow or something, Dad?
Yeah, I got to mow the church.
Just got to mow the church.
That's what we're doing right now.
I'm going to drop you off.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to clean up my truck. Then I'm going to head to the church and mow.
Productive day. And then you can relax tonight and sleep in the movie.
Woody Harrelson.
That's the Hunger Games.
That's this song.
Mm-hmm. Oh no, but I like it. It's got a good beat.
You can't even hear it.
Do you know this song?
Yeah, this song. You gonna text Tan and tell her?
I left my phone in the car so that I could talk to you.
Why'd you do that?
Because it was a hindrance.
Did I lock it?
But
I better go check.
I'm really proud of us. We ate really fast.
It's garbage.
We're on our way to the movie now.
Yeah, but I should have went that way.
It's okay.
We
have 12 minutes to spare.
No.
Well, I hope it's a good movie. The Jungle Book. The phone is ringing. What did you think of the movie last night?
It's good.
Would you recommend it?
Yes, very much.
Look, she's back.
What?
Hi, I didn't go to see the movie.
You were at the women's
retreat. I was at the women's retreat.
But me and Father had a great weekend together.
What about SpaghettiOs?
Right, Dad?
They're
fluffy. Dad!
Why?
Did you enjoy your weekend with me?
Yes. It was short, too short.
And the words of Father,
I would see it again.
Yeah, that's an endorsement, absolutely.
If he says he would see a movie again, that means it's good, because he's not a movie person.
Look, should I make some fries?
Yes.
Or not?
I'm just gonna have to see it.
You need one.